Alright guys, today we're at this abandoned factory type thing. Jermani's on the phone with his girlfriend right now. We're just trying to find a way in. Guys, we're in here. I've been in this room before, but I didn't film it last time. There were two dirt bikes down here, but it looks like some kid took them or something. This room is high. There's a bunch of stuff in here. There's Muscle magazine. What is that? There's work boots down there. There's a boat trailer right there. And then there's a boat. There's a couch. Bunch of washers and dryers over there. A little office right here. This is where, if any of you follow my Instagram, took a picture in here once. I guess we made it into a second half of the building.
What is this?
I have no clue what that is.
Take it.
Last time I came here though, it wasn't this messy. It was mad clean. There's a six bar right there. This was messy though. It's not really different. Guys, look at this. Foosball table. See that light real quick? You can see the shirts in that other room. That leads to like a basement area. Parking, and then there's two drones.
It's crazy. Yeah, I'm gonna put these shirts in here, bro.
Look at these windows, guys. I didn't even notice this. They're brand new, like perfectly new. There's a Kawasaki thing. Where'd he go? Oh, he's in here. It's a printer. What is it? There's a Timberland. A bunch of books. Look at this. It's a whole booklet of wedding photos. Or prom photos, I'm not sure. Doesn't say. Guys, I didn't notice. Look at this door. It's crazy. It's like, looks medieval, kinda. Hey guys, look at this thing. It's mad freaky. There's a rabbit over there. More work boots. It's like the boss's office or something. Look at this mad old suitcase. It's pretty cool. I want to look through everything in here, but there's just too much stuff. I don't know, someone must have all that white stuff. Or from a fire extinguisher. There's a hat right there. It's a scale. Jack Daniels, There's a punching bag over there. Guys, look what I found here. Telescope. It'll stay open. Let's take it out. It's like this old telescope. It's crazy. Guys, last time I came here, I went down in this basement. All this stuff was locked off. All the rooms. There was like barely any rooms. So now this time we're gonna check it all out. See what there is. Alright guys, we're leaving now. Pretty good. A lot of buildings I usually go to don't have this much stuff in them, but yeah, that's it. Probably gonna make another video next week. So